Let's see, Gio. And I knew that it was getting worse, but I...
None of us in the room is going to go away from this fast.
You don't understand. I don't know what I would do if I lost you. This is my fault.
Hey.
Mom?
I promise.
Remember? Deacon, wait!
Sarah, come on.
There's a kid here. Hey. Oh, hey, are you okay? Come on, we gotta find your parents, okay?
It's nothing, Coco.
Got this, go!
Hold on, don't... Just... Fuck! Oh!
Stop shooting! Sir? Hey! I'm unarmed!
Get out!
Now listen to me! My girl's out there, she's been stabbed. We're just trying to get to the roof.
Get out of here!
There's a helicopter.
You killed her!
So listen...
You killed my wife!
Look, I didn't know anything about you being killed. I'm sorry, sir.
Do anything! What are you doing? Listen to this!
You killed my wife!
I don't know what I like that.
Wait, we need help. She's been wounded.
What's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay, listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on, no more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a mass unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteers for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here, okay?
O'Brien.
Okay, shit. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
What do you got room for two
of you? We're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you, two.
Come on, help me, come on. All right, sweetheart. It's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
I'm gonna be right back. Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that guy. We gotta get on that chopper.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. I've been through worse shit than this before. You know?
Here we go. Where are you going?
What?
Where? Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer is never gonna make it without me. I want this back.
You coming?
Rest easy, okay? I'll be back to check on you. And I know, yeah, you wouldn't want me to, but I guess Boozer's right. I can't help myself. It's like I said. I'll be back. Boozer? Another Nero chopper. Wonder what the hell they're up to.
Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Today, I was thinking about where it all began. The roots go deep. Back to the big WW2. In 1947, the feds passed what they call it, the National Security Act. Now, what this did was give the feds the right to take over our roads, railroads, and radio. Anything they damn well pleased. Without a warrant. Today, feds are gone, but we're still here, shining the spotlight of truth on the world. Truth is, I seen it coming. Years ago, we had photos. Nero death camps built to hold us, American citizens. No one believed me. If more of us had spoken up, none of this would have happened. I'll tell you one thing, it won't happen again. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Well, you were right about one thing, Cope. All these Nero refugee camps, they did turn out to be death camps, just not the way you were expecting.
Dear Cross, well, guess you don't have to be worried about traffic no more, do you?
streets, Boozer. You got that? Bounties. It's the only reason that I go up there. Shit. Rudders. Damn it. How'd you like that? Hold on, they're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping. I mean, if they were trying to hit me, I would be dead.
Deke, remember me telling you about that death wish of yours?
Yeah, I got this. Deke it out.
All right.
Get back here with that! Shit, that's mine!
Yeah. So, what the hell are they doing?
Looked like they were out here, shit, wrangling freaks, I don't know. They had a newt and some kind of noose, like they were putting a tracking device on it or something.
What do you mean?
You know, like tying it up, taking samples from it or something, like those guys used to do on that wildlife show. Pretty fucked up. They got chased off by swarmers, bugged the hell out. They left some gear behind, a radio.
Wait, you don't think that Sarah...
No. I don't know. Tom just... And he's alive. Boozer, he's alive. O'Brien, one of them, Nero. I'm gonna track him down. If I can, I'm gonna get some answers.
Damn it. Okay. Look, I'll be able to ride soon. I'll help you, Deke. If he's alive, we'll find the bastard.
You're goddamn right. I'm gonna check in later. Deacon out.
Okay, O'Brien. Where the hell are you?
So I'm sort of lost. I was hoping you could help me out.
I'm sorry, you're lost?
Yeah. I'm looking for the old Belknap Road, and there's not a lot of signs around here.
You gotta be kidding me.
Nope.
What? What is it? What? Oh. That's great. That is just perfect. That is great. That is great.
So about those directions?
I'm really sorry. I don't know where Belknock, Belknap, Belknee...
Belknap?
Belknap, that's the one. And I don't know where it is. I really can't help you. I'm sorry.
So no, then?
Nope.
Well, thanks anyway.
Hey! All right.
Could you use a ride?
Yes, I could. Thank you for finally offering. I'm Sarah.
I'm Deacon.
Oh, well, sorry about the mess. I don't... How do I, this contraption?
Pretty much what you think. Just throw your leg over. Yeah.
Okay. There. Whoa. Okay. Ready. Hey! Hey!
Hold on tight.
Thank you so much.
No problem.
It's just, there are no bars out here, so...
Well, sure there is. There's a place called Crazy Willie's up the road. There's,
No, I meant cell phone reception.
I knew what you meant.
Right, of course. anyway.
So what's a nice girl like you doing in a place like this?
You know, I ask myself that all the time. I do research. You know, I study things.
Thanks. Had no idea what research was.
Sorry. I do plants.
You study plants?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm just... Oh, Lordy, that was close.
Hey. You sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I just... Oh, my God. Hey. I've got cell phone reception. Hey. Yeah, I'm fine. I just... The car you gave me, it's a real piece of shit. I need a tow. I'm on, I don't know where
Road 42.
Road 42? Yeah, I'm about a mile up. Okay, I'll see you when you get here.
Come on, I'll take you back to your car. We can wait for the tow truck.
I don't know.
Well, all right. I'm sure when those boys come back, they'd be happy to give you a ride, so...
Okay, all right. All right, I just... Just give me a second.
It'll be any minute now.
All right, screw it, let's go. Just drive a little careful this time, okay? You weren't really lost, were you?
Well, that all depends on who you ask. My ex would say I've been lost for years.
Well, you certainly know your way around here.
You're not from around here.
No, I'm from Seattle. The company that I work for, they opened this lab here, so... Here I came to the middle of nowhere.
To research plants.
That's right, I already told you I forgot. Yeah, so... The company that I work for, they do work for this bioengineering firm, and, some of the plants that I look at are pretty rare, and they just happen to grow here.
That has got to be the best thing I've ever heard. What the hell?
Clee! We got company!
Oh, shit. All right, gentlemen.
Hit him again!
Yeah, like that, Mike, boy.
Hit him!
Not so tough now,
him.
Mike. You don't learn, do you,
watch
Mike?
Watch boy. Oh, yes! Yes!
Oh, Jesus. We'll teach him good. Yeah, you like that? How
come
about
on.
That? Shit!
Yeah, I'm out.
Hold up! Roll, goddammit! Roll!
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God. No. Oh, my God.
Hey.
I'm so sorry.
No.
I don't even know. I just was looking in your bag, and
no,
I saw that, and I...
Oh.
Oh, my God, I could have killed somebody.
Well...
Oh, shit.
Yeah, but you gotta kind of aim it at them first.
I've never done anything like that before.
Hey,
It's okay.
They're
I saw
gone.
It in
They're
your
gone.
Bag, and I tried to call
you
the police,
good.
But there were no
You know
there
what we're gonna
no
do?
Bars,
we're gonna
no
do?
Reception.
I'm gonna wait right here. Until your guy comes.
Okay.
Thank you.
I've never done anything like that.
Huh. Could have fooled me.
Yeah?
Why does no one join my streams? You wanna set the door to trap? Locomoto letters at the night. De un motor Z, no, ya.
Tucker, Hot Springs Camp, you there? I'm gonna need more info on that survivor Larson spotted in Marion Forks.
Deacon, I already told you everything I know. Young, a woman. Wait, he mentioned Humblejeans. That old pancake house by the East Bridge.
Lumberjack, big stack of pancakes. Yeah, I know the one. Okay, I'll start there.
You do that. And remember, bring her to me. A group of drifters came through the other day, traded us a few guns. Maybe something you could use.
I'll keep that in mind. Deacon out.